a ballad. How about a ballad called Beth?
Yay!
In the 70s, I was really into Kiss, and they had this one song that the chicks dug. And the drummer sang it. Oh, man.
Beth, I hear you calling, but I can't come home right now. Me and the boys will be playing, and we just can't find the same. Just a few more hours, and I'll be right home to you. I think I hear them calling. Oh, Beth, what can I do? Beth, what can I do? You say you feel so empty, that a house just ain't a home, that I'm always somewhere else, and you're always there alone. Just a few more hours, and I'll be right home to you. I think I hear them calling. Oh, Beth, what can I do? Beth, what can I do?
Up here, it's gonna get creepy then, but you know.
I think we're gonna try some Beatles right now.
Yellow Submarine.
Hey, that's.
Oh wait a minute, I guess we're preempting the song. Try that Beatles thing.
Okay. Woo!
I was a big Beatles fan when I was a kid.
Hey, I was looking for you. I thought you were outside.
So we start off with a little groove like this. Watch.
I've only seen you in dark. So
okay.
See, originally, this was a Baroque piece that they did with like a little bit of symphonic music. None of us could play a cello, so we had to go with this.
Eleanor Rigby picks up the rice in the church where a wedding has been. Lives in a tree, waits at the window, wearing a face that she keeps and a jar by the door. Who is it for? All the lonely people, where do they all come from? All the lonely people, where do they all belong? Father McKenzie, writing the words of the sermon that no one will hear. Who welcomes me, nuggets and working, donning your socks in the night when there's nobody there. What does he care? All the lonely people, where do they all come from? All the lonely people, where do
Cable box.